Malaysian Tourism Promotion Board today organized a press conference to promote 4th Visit Malaysia Year 2014 with the theme Celebrating Malaysia, Truly Asia, to reflect the diversity of Malaysia. With the proboscis monkey as the mascot for VMY 2014, it claims to be the biggest and grandest ever tourism celebration with hundreds of events and festivals. As a part of its efforts to raise awareness, Tourism Malaysia has embarked on the sales mission to India from 12th March until 20th March. Bollywood actor Isha Gupta was also present at the event along with Director General Tourism Dato Mirza Mohammad Tayyab with his leading delegations.
We have today, it is not just Malaysia. I think with the liberalization here and the increased open sky policy that India adopts, more foreign airlines are here and more Indians are actually going outbound. And Malaysia for sure wants to cash in this growing outbound because we provide a platform or an option for the Indian visitors to enjoy some of the things they are really seeking for.